are the children of India, and India is one of the most important countries in the world. We love you and we love India. I watched you doing those tests this morning and you are amazing. Every one of you. And you're amazing today and you're going to be especially amazing tomorrow and the day after, because the future of the world is in your hands.